Hi guys, I'm making stuff with my new 3D pen, and if I'm doing anything wrong, I'll be glad to point that out in the comments. Whoops, I didn't put any film in. I'm gonna put the yellow back in. Now let's do the in. You press this then. Like, tug this inside, I think. Okay, now let's do this. Trying to make a Pac-Man ghost, but I'm looking for the camera, so I can't really see anything. I'm trying to make a Pac-Man ghost, but I'm looking through the camera so I can't really see anything. Okay, I'm gonna see in real life now. Now smooth it out. Just like smear. Okay, I'm gonna smooth this all out. I did all this off camera. Couldn't do it on camera. And I made this kind of the only thing E while I work it. So I'm gonna do the other side and fix up the eyes. I extrude it, you click here and pull a little bit. Well, there's a kind of glitch in the 3D pen right now, where I'm not clicking this and it is extruding. So I made the other half, fixed the eyes, gonna make the pupils, also black filament. Now it's blue, so let's put it in. Now I'm done doing the eyes. Now let's join the two backgrounds together and fix any mishap and shake. I joined it all together and this is how it looks. Overall, I'm pretty happy with the results. What do you think?